Hi, this is Marky Greco 53. Well, I took apart the Avenger, took it out of its stock. Here's all the parts. Just took two Allen keys and removed the buttstock, the trigger guard, and the Picatinny rail underneath, and then whatever this thing's called, I forgot what it's called. But I got it apart. And then downstairs, once you go downstairs, I tore up my house. Downstairs in the basement, I am using a varnish remover. Wrapped it in cellophane. I guess that's what it's called, cellophane. There's the varnish remover. Paint and varnish stripper. Let it sit for an hour. And use a brush on this part. Use a toothbrush to get in between to get out all the stain over here. And then let it sit overnight and dry. Then I'll sand it. And I think my dye is, the stain is coming on the 29th or so. But and I also want to change the trigger. So I have to look into that next. So, this is Marky Greco 53 signing off. Happy trails.